Hi, welcome to Enchiridion. Drepanaspis was a rather flat, primitive jawless fish from early Devonian marine strata of Europe. Drepanaspis gemuendenensis of the Hunsruck lagerstatte is the best known and most thoroughly studied species, mainly due to the fact that it is known from numerous articulated specimens. A multiplicity of the Heterostracans, like Drepanaspis, were well-adapted bottom dwellers and lived by scavenging in the mud of the seabed for food. Heterostracans are jawless placoderms with two plates of armor on their head. The front of its body was flattened and broad, allowing it to hug the seabed as it swam. And on either side of the large upturned mouth, its small eyes were set wide apart to give it a wide, exceptional field of view. It had a heavily armored body, superficially ray-like in appearance. Its mouth faced upwards, unlike most other Heterostracans, which had downward-facing mouths. This may have possibly been to spot potential predators or identify food or prey sinking down to the seafloor to catch the falling prey chunk in its upturned mouth. It may have been the ancestor of the giant, meter-long, meter-wide, somosteed Heterostracans of the late Devonian. Drepanaspis's feeding methods are a mystery due to the fact that its jawless mouth faced upward instead of downward. This feature would have made it hard for it to scoop up food. Like many other jawless fish, it had a bony body to protect it from attack. It also had no fins other than the ones in its tail. Drepanaspis means sickle shield. The type species was named by Schluter in 1887. Species include this type, Drepanaspis gemuendenensis, with other species like Drepanaspis serrieli, Drepanaspis liperti, Drepanaspis jacobi, Drepanaspis earteri, and Drepanaspis edwardsi. Its diet is also a mystery. It was 1 feet or 30 centimeters long. It has been found in the Hunsruck Slate Formation, Germany, in Europe. It lived during the Eocene of the early Devonian, 409.1 to 402.5 million years ago. At least 2 individuals are known. And with that, thank you for watching. I'm currently taking requests from subscribers for specific prehistoric creatures they would like to learn more about. The Baryonyx and future Abalone Explosion and Rangiomorph videos were all suggested by subscribers. I'm more than happy to work on these projects for you guys. As always, this is Enchiridion. See you next time.